I too like to join my colleagues in supporting your confirmation, Roann. I'd like to start off by welcoming the speaker to our chamber. You're welcome, and to all of our assembly colleagues and friends. When I walked in before, I thought we were going to be doing a region's confirmation with all the assembly people here. But Roann, you've been an outstanding public official in the assembly, always greeting people with a smile. The fact that you work so diligently on behalf of your constituents, and I know that the governor has made a wonderful appointment. I know also you must be having some mixed emotions here because you see the love and affection that your colleagues have for you, certainly in the assembly where you've served with them for so many years. But remember, you have an awful lot of people in the state Senate here that also have a tremendous amount of respect for you. And we know that you're going to be an outstanding commissioner and that our work with you will continue just in a little different vein. So congratulations to you.